Hi, my name is Dr. Julie Dameron Brown, and I'm running for County Board of Supervisors District 4. I decided to run for office for several reasons. As a local veterinarian and a community advocate, I became aware of several issues that are going on in our county that I feel aren't being adequately addressed. We have issues related to crime, we have issues related to homelessness, issues related to water, issues related to jobs that are here, issues related to education, and the list goes on and on. As a community advocate, I've been helping with the issue with homelessness for the past several years. Unfortunately, this is a nationwide issue. As a member of the Homelessness Task Force, we have adopted a Housing First plan. With that, we are hoping to have housing for people and then provide wraparound services. But it has to be looked at on a case-by-case basis, whether the person has lost their job, they have physical injuries, they have mental illness, drug or alcohol addiction, a family member that has passed, or they've lost their home. Unfortunately, there's no quick solution to that. I do feel that we should be supporting the nonprofits that are already working hard to address this issue, as well as encourage local churches to participate. I would also like to use the data that we have been collecting with our task force in our homeless point in time counts to try and locate the families of people that are homeless so that they have more of a support network, which is going to help to improve the success that they have with moving out of homelessness. In terms of jobs, we need more jobs, but we need high quality paying jobs that come with benefits. In order to bring those jobs to our area, we need people that are trained and have the skill level required for those jobs. We also need to make sure that the image of our county is high so that businesses will want to come to our community and have workers from our area working with them. We also are concerned about our community image in terms of people doing business here, moving here. It affects everything in our community. Crime is an issue, and we need to support our sheriffs and our police more so that they have adequate numbers of people to help to deal with issues. But we need more community outreach from both our police and sheriffs so that people in the community are willing to interact with the police and the sheriffs, that they feel that they're supporting them and that they can be a team to help to work with crimes together. We also need to have more opportunities for all of our students, no matter what part of our county that they live, so that they all can be successful and fulfill all of their dreams. We need good after-school programs. We need mentors. We need lots of interaction so that anyone can achieve any dream that they have. Having these types of jobs will also help them to be able to better afford housing, but we do need housing in our community that is more practical, more affordable. I would like to work hard towards making all of these things a reality, and that's why I'm asking you, the voter, to vote on Tuesday, June 5th, the primary, which will determine the election for the County Board of Supervisors District 4, and I'm asking for your support. Thank you.